In this video, I'm going to show you how to use my no-nonsense tester for the first time. At first, go to my website mt5.karelnagel.com and click buy now. In this case, we're going to use the full version, but I recommend using the demo version first to find out if you like the product and if you can use your indicators. So click buy now, scroll down a little, write down your email address, write your name, MT5 account number, this you get from MetaTrader 5, and go to navigator window and accounts, and remember this number right here. 240573339. Go back to the website and write this number. And if you don't have account already, then you have to create one. Write your username and password and click purchase. After paying in PayPal, you get to this website and you can download the EA files here. Open this zip file and go to MetaTrader 5 again. Open data folder. Go to MQL5 experts and copy the two files from the zip file to this folder. Go to MetaTrader 5 again and refresh expert advisors so you can see the two EAs now. Then go to tools, options and allow web requests and add my website to here. And OK. Now you have to download history. Open strategy tester. Pick single. It doesn't matter what EA you have here. A symbol. Pick all MarketWatch symbols. A date. I leave entire history. And press start. Now it's finished, so you can close the strategy tester window, open the indicator that you want to try. In this case I will try PFE, and remember its settings 19510, and open my EA, write down your email and into confirmation one name write the indicator name and its settings. And press OK. At first it shows you a welcome message. You can close that. And now you have to configure your indicator. In this case the zero option already works. You can see that the red lines are where the indicator gave a sell signal and the green lines where indicator gave a buy signal. So it works, but if it doesn't for your indicator, then go press next and check these trades and press next until you find something that works. But in this case I'm going to go with zero. Press select two times and you can see backtesting started message. And now it's finished. You can see the balance, drawdown, yearly ROI, drawdown balance, profit factor, take profit percent, profit percent, total trades. Let's say that you want to change account. For example, I don't want to use MetaQuotes demo anymore. I want to use Blueberry Markets. If you try to use this, then it gives a message that this account isn't in my website. So to change this, go to my website again, go to account, and here you can change the account number. So in this case 31337, and press save changes. And now you can open my EA again. You don't have to write email anymore. It saves the first email, and you also don't have to write the settings anymore. Just write the indicator name. After the testing is finished, you can import the results to Excel or Google Sheets. So I'm going to use Google Sheets. Go to MetaTrader and open data folder. Press to terminal and common files results. Open the folder and go to Google Sheets again. Go to file, import, and drag this run zero CSV file. At first, all the number values are recognized as text values. So to remove this issue, press Ctrl H, replace dot with dot, and replace all. So here you can see all the trades that the EA took. To create a balance graph, click here. And I'm gonna pick this one, and you can see that this indicator wasn't good. In the middle of the testing, it almost doubled the money, but in the end, it almost lost it all. And that's it. I hope you like my EA.